everyone. I just wanna make a video of some items that I purchased today from the Dollar Tree. So I went and I purchased some school supplies that my kids needed. Just a few for them. So I just got two of these wet wipes. So they're from Assured, the antibacterial wipes. And these say 25% more, so instead of 60, they have 75 count. So I just got two of these. One of them is in second grade, and the other one is in fourth grade. So I got these. And then I got two of the Scotty's tissue, facial tissue wipes. So I got these. And here's the other one. So I just got those two, those things, so each one's going to take a bag for school. I know they asked for more stuff, but that's what I got them so far. And then I also picked up two of these little storage boxes, which look like this. And they're just clear, and I got the green ones. I couldn't find any other color at the store that I went to, but so I just picked these two up, which already have some of my LA Color lip glosses and lipsticks that I bought the other day. So in these, the little things don't come out, so I think that's good because that way you don't have a problem with everything falling out. So I got that, and this one I already have like the lip glosses in here and like the Milani eyeliners in here. And I also purchased this mirror. I don't want to blind you guys, huh? But it's this mirror, and it's just a pink and black zebra print, I guess. I think so. So I got that. And then I got, I think this is the last thing. I got two of these Welch fruit snacks, the strawberry ones. Got two of those, and I got two of the blue ones, the fruit ones. So I got these, and with these I had a coupon. If buy two get a dollar off. So I got four, and I only paid $2, so I got two for free. So it's always good to use coupons at the dollar store. You can always use them. Even if they say like $2.50, they can do them for $2. So they can't go over, like the 50 cents or whatever. So if they say $1.50, they can only use them for $1. So, there's a lot of them that you can use them at the dollar stores, and you can get some things for free. Like the other day I was at the store and they got the Gain the dryer sheets, and the ones that come in 20, I believe, and they said buy two get $2.50 off, but we did them for, because I worked there, so I couldn't give them to her for $2.50, so just $2, so she got them for free. And I think she bought like 8 of them, and she had 4 coupons. You could only use 4 coupons per transaction if the coupons say 4 is a limit, but if they say 1 coupon per purchase, you can only use 1 coupon at the time. Or you can do multiple transactions. So that's how you save up a lot, and a lot of people do that. So this was like the second time I've used them, because I don't really find good coupons. So whenever I do, I save them up, and then I forget about them, and then I'm like, oh, I had this coupon, but it was too late. So look at your inside your Sunday newspapers, and I know we have them at the Dollar Tree also on Sundays, so you can get the newspapers from Monday to Sunday for only $1. So you can save up on a lot of stuff and get a lot of stuff for free that way too. So that is all, and I just want to say thank you to everyone, and don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. And I have been reading all my comments you guys have been leaving me, and I do answer back. And I have been subscribing to people that subscribe to me back, and So that's all, and thank you guys for watching. Bye.